losing one of his medals because his teammate failed a drug test is pretty much inconspicuous and very absurd. It shouldn't even happen that way. Hussein earned those medals on his own. He didn't need a teammate to mess it up. And you know what? It happened. For some reason, the IOC decided to take his medal, and that's unfair to Hussein. Hussein earned that medal on his own, and it shouldn't have been that way. And that's my take on it.